Well, this is Coco here. About a 10-month-old basset hound, I think.
No puppy!
I don't know. Tell me if she's underweight. Like, she does have a little dent.
Where you can see her ribs.
Maybe just a little bit. She's 35 pounds. Play a little bit with her.
Mine!
She's pretty. I think she's normal.
Ow!
She's a good dog. I love her. She's my puppy. We literally had this toy for like, I think of like 2 days. And it there she goes. We've had this toy for like 2 days. It's already trashed up like crazy. Oh gosh, help me. Me and Coco just get along really well. I'm gonna show you her little tag that we got her. Oh, hey. It says Coco. And just for you to know, we did not name her off the movie. I didn't even know Coco was a thing when I got her. We just named her Coco because all the colors. So we have a little bit of chocolate, some marshmallows, a little bit of dark chocolate. Huh, girly. Huh, girly. But she was a little bit more darker when we got her. She's getting lighter. Tell me if that's normal too. I think it is. Say bye. Say bye to everybody, Coco. Let's do one more thing for the audience. Do a little bit of fetch. Want it, girl? Want it?
No. Give it to me. I'm trying to play with you.
Well, say goodbye. Thank you for watching, guys.